I hate mongooses. They're sucky little shitheads. But if they didn't eat the occasional cobra, the cobras would die out. And the little Indian cobras that kick ass and shit, and cobras in general would die out. So in some way, shape, or form, they play a sick part in keeping the cobra population in check. You think the mongooses are having a conversation about this shit, like, oh, you know, they're gonna go vegan for the day because they have enough cobra, oh wait, this thing's trying to bite them. And survival of the fittest in the wild.